temporarily fire my band and then beg them to come back after the song is over. I really, somebody asked me in an interview the other day what it was like to finally have this album out. And I said it was so much relief because making this album is the most terrifying.